Breaking Commitment 2020 news, Labor Commissioner Cherie Berry says that she will not run for another term. She's widely recognized because her picture appears on elevator safety inspection forms. Berry has overseen the State Department of Labor since 2000. Before that, she served in the State House.